Shut up. You kidding me?
No, I'm being serious. My dad was so fucking pissed when he found my brother's fag mags, he threw his ass out. He doesn't want to see Carlos anymore.
Don't you think that's a little harsh?
Fuck no. If one of my kids came home and told me they were gay, I'd do the exact same thing. I don't want to be seeing that shit.
That's cold.
Anyway, I think I might
All right, class, lunch is over. Whatever personal discussions you have, I'm sure can wait till after class. All right, now we're going to have a partner raffle today. Semester grades are coming up soon, so we'd better get started. You'll be surprised how fast time flies. Can I help you?
Is this Chemistry 1A?
Yes, it is. Are you my new student?
Do you need this?
Yes, thanks. Angel Santiago, huh? All right, we were just about to have a partner raffle, and since you're up here already, we might as well get started with you. We're going to team you up with Eric Foster, who's that gentleman sitting right over there.
Where do I sit?
Anywhere you'd like. Bobby De La Mera is with Roxanne Welshman. Terry Phillips here with Hugo Cruz. And Patrick Chambers is with Joe Antoni.
David, I don't think I should.
Why the hell not? She's hot. And she thinks you're cute, too.
You showed her my picture?
No. She's in your class. Haven't you noticed her?
Oh, yeah, I guess. But I feel kind of awkward asking somebody out I hardly know.
Come on, what do you have to lose?
Nothing, I guess.
Look. Why don't you just go talk to her? She's sitting over there with her faggot friend. Jesus Christ, what a waste of a good friendship with a bitch.
Can you imagine wanting to fuck Denise? It's disgusting and unnatural.
You should go over there and show her how a real man takes real charge with you. Unless my cousin's a fag.
No, man, I'm okay. I'm just nervous, all right?
Well, suck it up.
I'll be back.
Hey, calm down. Take your time. You might be the only one to get something out of this little sausage fest we have going here. I'm gonna go check out the band. See you around, okay?
Megan?
Eric.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing. Getting buzzed, you?
Hey, do you want to go someplace where we can talk?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe the front?
See you later.
Have fun.
How long I've wanted to do that.
Really?
Yeah. Do you think you'd ever want to be with me? Eric?
We'll see what happens, okay?
All right.
So, how'd you like the party last night?
It was okay. It was worth my $2. Band's what made it, though.
Your girlfriend seems nice.
Who, Jessica?
Yeah.
Nah, man, she's not my girlfriend. She's just some girl I met in school, like you.
What about you and that girl? She seems nice.
No, we were just drunk. You know how it is.
Yeah.
So, where did you say you're from?
San Diego. My dad got a job offer over here, so we moved.
You miss your friends?
Not really. They were assholes.
What do you mean?
I don't know. They just were. I mean, you get me.
Yeah, I think I do. So,
where's the scissors?
Oh yeah, they're over there on the desk.
Who's this? Incubus.
Hmm? Oh, yeah. It's a new band that just came out.
I hardly listen to the radio.
Well, there's this new song that they haven't played yet. It's called Stellar. Do you want to listen to it?
Sure.
I don't know where I put the remote.
Is this it?
Yeah.
You work this thing.
Yeah, no, you have to press that one front. Yeah, and then press this. Do you like it? Meet me in
outer space.
I can't do this, Andrew.
Why not? It's you.
You don't understand. I can't be this way.
Understand what? How everybody talks shit about us when we're sitting next to them? How it sucks to feel like you're the creep in the room? Come on. Just like you.
So what now?
Nothing. Let's just listen to the rain.
So, do your parents know about you?
Parent?
Huh?
I only have a dad. My mom died a year ago from breast cancer. And no, my dad doesn't know.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. She's in a much better place now. I know in my heart she is. What about you?
No way. My cousin would kill me if he found out. And my parents, they would probably be heartbroken.
Oh. What time is it?
7:30.
I have to go.
You can stay longer, can't you?
I would, but I can't. My dad doesn't know where I am. Will I see you again?
Yeah, tomorrow during first break, okay?
Okay. See you.